folks, it's time to face the music, our first thing of the evening. Please show your appreciation to Natasha.